Dr. Prakash Deedwania from University of California, San Francisco, is speaking to you live from New Delhi, where 71st Annual Conference of Cardiology Society of India is taking place. I would like to share with you some very exciting data that came out from one of the studies that I was also a principal investigator in. This study is called the ischemia trial. Many of you may have heard this on your news bureau about 10 days ago, 2 weeks ago, because this was the largest study that was presented at the American Heart Association scientific session. This study is important because, as you know, many patients have coronary artery disease, and quite often they are told to undergo angioplasty. In this particular study, and more relevant for our Indian patients, is the fact that angioplasty does not provide benefit in most patients who are not having any symptoms and have a stable coronary artery disease. This was the largest trial done comparing the best medical therapy, which of course include the management of risk factors and using the drugs to control their symptoms of angina, versus randomization to revascularization either by angioplasty or by surgery as necessary. And this study showed that in these kind of patients, routine angioplasty or bypass surgery did not provide any protection against having a heart attack or dying from heart disease during the 3.5 years follow-up. This is a very important study. In my opinion, it's a game changer, because I'm well aware of, being of Indian origin, that many of the subjects that go to the doctors, they get a treadmill or they get some other kind of test done. If the test is positive, without worrying about any symptoms, patients are told that you need to have angioplasty. If you don't have the angioplasty, you may die. And that's unfortunately a false information that's scary to the patient, simply a tactic used to induce them to get angioplasty. This study, once and for all, confirms that these kind of procedures, angioplasty, which particularly are unaffordable to many poor patients in our country, provides no benefit. It's not going to reduce the risk of your heart attack, neither is it going to prevent you from dying. The best approach is to get the best medical therapy, which should of course include your control of blood pressure. If you're a smoker, stop smoking. If your cholesterol is high, use drugs that are called statin drugs. And in addition to that, when necessary, use drugs that sort of thin your blood, or antiplatelet agents, etc. So I think this is a very important message. If your doctor tells you that you need to undergo angioplasty, question it. The recent ischemia trial showed no benefit. Why do you want to do this procedure? I think this message and questioning your doctor when necessary would avoid bankruptcies for you, would really reduce the financial burden on the families, and would get treatment in the right direction. I think that's a message that is important for doctors, but as important for families and friends and the patients themselves. Thank you very much for your attention.